opium ewo Nigeria yato eye ubi edem anasi yato asore bimu asore ben ene yato musisi ya ye kasei metolis asore ewo eye Nigeria ene yaka eye kredu edye sim na meba asemi munu machile chile mumu yipan mo hunwa dukunti ya yato eye sa asore mu according to news no chile say sa metolis asore ewo eye abujeng ntokwa bi ekoso ewo hwa enu nti police fo akwakotu aye asoden mapam obi aso mpia bonten na police public relation officer aye sp aye josephine ade ena edi information eba bonten ema vdm kwa ekopie mu ewo ho na omo okire se church service ekoso ewo United Methodist Church ewo aye Durani area Federal Capital Territory na ekos na na ntokwa bi akoso e de na ntokwa si ye ntokwa ni by time wa omo echire se asore no ese ombe so omo ti omo ho e di free eye asore kasiye na amu ana so mu many branch ewo eye amano ne aden ya main branch wa amano ne echire se omo enhyira eye omo a sebi omo fanko ofo to na ebi nso tafita fro omo ho no fa wo ofo no omo enhyira so ewo asore de amu ho eno ana Christofo omo Nigeria se masa ye ntia se because alata kura ye nyintu mu e ma nansen bobriski kura ye ne hu ba se ma okoye no ye ni ko prison no okoda ma ma side ya franko ma na ho enti according to eye police fo chere se se ntokwana ko yisi na so omso omun legalize turu turu mu wedding wo maso no so omun ntia se dia ene na ye ka credo e dia tum obi ampi nkofi e ko pimise be resolve sa case na omasan aba besum omunyankopon kama 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 na asoriniti panyina oda no a owa aburukiri edin kan teye ti se de paul na paul tisen tokwa bi koso anu abo kratawe ekwa fisofo ho kratawe ekwa ho ahwa fo ho no nti panyini teye no oba abo ntin be ye video edi ma asorini kura wo Nigeria se watetisi minti me ho ase bi koso wo ho a enche ono ankasa oba Nigeria na munti nzem a okan ye
and peace to the United Methodist of Nigeria. I'm Bishop John Scholl, and with Bishop Eben Niwatiwa and Bishop Patrick Strife, we serve as a team to help Nigeria move forward. I will serve as the lead bishop, and I will be coming to Nigeria very shortly. But I wanted to greet you by video. I give thanks to God for you. I know you've had a challenging past, and I know you've been through a great deal, but God has a great future for you. We have to begin to move forward as the United Methodist Church. And so recently, I've appointed 41 district superintendents. Now we all know that the former bishop is first about listening to you, the people, to hear what your challenges are, to hear what your hopes are for the church, and to come alongside of you and to work together to move into the future of God, as it talks about in the book of Ephesians. Now, the whole armor of God is not about regret. It's not about blaming. It's not about trying to get even or revenge. The whole armor of God is about the truth of God, the peace of God, the love of God. And that's what we're going to begin to work with as we move forward together. As I've also said, in our Path Forward covenant, we're going to be listening to you that we might work together. I have appointed 41 district superintendents. They will begin. You've continued to have Wesleyan values. Well, today, we invite you to come home. We are ready to work with you and to serve with you and to serve the people of Nigeria.
Okay. Opanyini edin komo no chechi mu kan brofo. And to serve with you and to be with Nigeria. A wo cheche ni simu na na Nigeria fo so chire se masa wonse mo akeka no stress ne ya tiase e wo musa mutimi ba ye nchen na maba ba ye adoye ene adoye ndi ebi na guskun so a wo hwe ne nkofo omudi ntade ne adiade che ba yi community ne adiade ne nkofo kwa akwajibi bibia mu damudin ba se wo ba che adie wie san ba kase ye mari eto de enu de ye ntiase ye mishira so ye ntiase enya de ye betwen nti wo kwa so ne website ya isi ya ye kase no aso ne ya tum nto nyo rest no rest kontum ni na akeka no ene di etie ye wo Nigeria ye ye abibifo ye to ye mfani ye tun ni agro yenti asiesa. Inti VDM ene kopi mu ho, yenti de VDM du tuje.
The United Methodist Church of Nigeria. As you can see, the church has been locked. Today is Sunday. The church has been locked. What was the reason? If you look the video on my screen, you see that they fought in the church. A lot of things was broken down to the altar. It got really messy. The members started exchanging hands. You know, at the end of the day, the police came and the police locked the church. Now, the alleged reason as to why this happened is because the Methodist, the headquarters, which is outside Nigeria, authorized these ones that they have allowed the marriage of gay people. You understand, homosexuality is not allowed. So they instructed these guys that they must allow homosexuality to happen in the church. And this guy said no. The bishop here said no, it's not allowed. We cannot accept it. Instead, we would rather change the name of the church in Nigeria to Global Methodist Church. So they started saying, oh, because it's time for you to retire, you don't want to retire. So they said they are going to bring in their own bishop all the way from abroad to come and head the church. And they will fund that bishop to come and help the church so that he can power homosexuality in Nigeria. So the police has shut down this place. And as you all know, they shut it down. The police shut it down because, first of all, because they were fighting inside the church. And secondly, you know Nigeria, we don't allow homosexuality. So of course, I would have taken you inside, but the church is locked. Today is Sunday. I would have taken you inside, but the church is locked. But hopefully, we'll see what's happened next. I'll keep you guys up to the story. Back on the villa reporter again, I'll not be in touch. You understand? Oyibo don't instruct them, say it is a must. May they spread the gospel. So they don't lock the church. See, now big church, eh? They can show the church. Big church is still under full construction. Yeah. It's a big church, full under construction. The inside, very massive. So, but then again, within Nigeria, more they watch it to go happen. Don't play. It's in love.
Okay. Eti oyibo epese oba eye Nigeria na nko behwe na aso because nko fo ne sese se obi ba wi obi to ene mema nyankopon ase asem na tima tre pan dia obi mfa ne to anya asem patre inti sanity dia mbe change din no a United na nko mine global na o mafa asore no inti sanity na so mo ntia se ne oyibo na nkasa e free amanone aba Nigeria ho na nko aba be da asore na no se de be ya obi timi ama o mo de o mo to no aye evangelism inti sanity yeah, semo. The new part of the evangelism, and the whole day just a movie is a lot of fall. Because on nobody, I say evangelism, I was so young or doom. In TB, I can say, it be any panel, so I wrote to her, or docons would me be man, what I say. It go you bona and cassaba, Nanko or docons one. Wababa fast, sorry, not a jar, why be a kama kama nom do motono, I evangelism. And no, and then to qua, etisimo, I saw them more much as a omontiasie. Na oyibo no ba ho ahom ba bunakun yenko ne yenko hede ko so aso dem na bu chamfola mu hwa dio we oyibo ne kura nyamba yo ne apa apa glasses no oyibo mba yo eno ma pa ise utse nko fo kwene sekan ashe biboto mo ja wo ja bible na to view watam brantan ehye ne sere obi ja bible to view meku ma amia na okura boba wo ja bible na to view bu na obi kura kwantimba ento oyibo kura mponi ho no ene apa apa glasses no ne oyibo nim na otu na di si wo oyibo unim na otu na di si Nigeria ho a ho ade enko fo ndi ba ye wono biko unni ho kura no ele o ma papa in glasses no na di fo fo le wa imagine se wugina ho
How are you?
Muyo muhale 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 emeku fo ne kurokura kwantimba no emwa Christopher ne biya wado emeku fo no he enu kurokura kwantimba no obi wo kwa sori o waja bible na to fiata kwantimba ei na me bo zano o kaso o kwahi na wo kwa asori na wo kura kontimba e ma wo ma besia kwa na kura ma e kontimba no na mema ndiem so mlum kura sekan pa eh na wo bi sai bi oto na wo to anu so ntokwa be ni wo nyina so okofia kwa koda obi na bi na asori e na wo sai ho ho anyi na nte church ana wo sai mo to onwe wo to a kofia kwa dai wetima tam kontimba pa de do aso da o eh
I'm giving you your No, please just go outside. Just go outside, please. Why did you not carry it since? Go outside, please. Madam, please go outside, please, I beg you.
Madam, we want to say a man in the dorsal. Once a man in the dorsal. A member won't bear 4 or 5 of it. You're more king in a man. A man na mo free spirit aba physical no mo buo fu bruta e man ko a nze aso let me say good there dey egu na egu obi an ko fi nko som nyame nze say no mo be ko back to mo be bia no mo ko dada na na say o mesan ko tena yen ba nze na wo ko romana ana o ja ye ko ha na se say ya tumu no mo be san ko roman ne back ya na say mo am be bom pai wo fi na mo ni yankopon akasa anyway the way I like to force you pet our dear me and noon me and sampa na o betia sore and my guia or masaka bane can we and this lady or muni na be womoto. What I say, it's omuni na komutu ye omuni na best se ubiato. So man ya wa de pa ma police voa ma wa komuni be booming in a togum. So I think I saw a penny in a one and a torso. I saw a elder young and a torso. Organist na torso. Omo me oshes no mo torso. It is omo anya wa de pan and komo jitu mu wo hona en omo anko kama ma public ama public antia ke ma yina obi ato besoso because atan lo do to na be evangelism no what I say wo to no ana de kwa kwa nyame asem don wo be free fi a wo ko okwa yi no asori no na wo to no wo de kwa ye nyankopo adwuma enti de si e wa lata no a papa ya ogina hu ina nkaja wose wo be na kwa lata wo de jiji wanim eh na nkan e ma wo yiri ntufu na le jiji wanim na be sne ko se wo ko wo ko Nigeria wo hu de si wo ho no fa ntu na mfensi wo me prawo wonim na tu na si ho a me si lata fo ni be prawo me na me ka kire wo jiji si wo Nigeria no ka opanyini ko na nkwa akoso bu problem ya akoso bu ye mfa because wo bi de na tu be di agro pa wo lata ho anya de be ye adwuma. In this video, ya we ya yanka de komo mo akro kro mo na wa ja emfa wo ko mba buo ku me kanokwere a chewo na de asi e wo alatara no obetimi de wadwen chire na wo de aba.